Canada's West Coast, Vancouver, British Columbia, along with Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who is between both benches ringside. Ray, I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be. Opening face-off just moments away. The Canucks start with possession as we are now underway. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Through center along the wing. Moves the puck. Carolina's got it along the wall. Jabs the puck away. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. The Canucks have it from their own end. Vancouver's got a hold of the puck. And now he angles it across to Besser. The Canucks in transition at center. Great poke check on the reach. Moves it quickly over to Svechnikov. Takes the puck but still hangs on to the puck. And that one's blocked! Stick save! Sharp reaction save. Vancouver's got the puck against the half wall. Carolina's moving it along the wing. The Canucks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Schmidt stick handling in his own zone. And now it's over to Horvat. From center to get into the attacking area. Scoops up the puck now. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Quick feed to Niederreiter. Denies it in front. Big stop by the keeper. Nearing the midway mark of the period, the game is still scoreless. The Canucks win it in the defensive zone. Loose puck battle along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Horvat. Vancouver's in transition. Up along the wing. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Carolina's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Niederreiter. And it's a quick pass to Trocheck. There's a shot denied by Holtby. Past the midway mark of the frame, we're still scoreless. Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Vancouver's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Here's a chance! And that shot dies in traffic. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Wrist one in front, and that goes wide. The Canucks scoop it up along the boards. Knocks the puck loose. The Hurricanes take it along the wing. Nice poke check. Taken along the wall by Faust. Takes the shot, denied by the goaltender. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Scrum along the boards, they battle for the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Faust. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck picked up by Sutter. Dumps it in. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Pokes it away in his own end. Here's a shot. Oh, the Minister of Defense with the block. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. The Hurricanes don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
The Canucks will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Hey, here's a power play in the game that's scoreless. What a nice opportunity for them to kick the other team in the shins a little bit, get the lead, and play from in front.
Great reflexes, another save.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck. Now, positionally, he's in the right spot here. That's a hard shot. He made it look rather easy.
Getting into the later stages of this period, still no score in this one. Horvat's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. That's blocked. pins them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. The Canucks have it against the wall. Great stick work as he pokes it away. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. From point blank, how did he stop that one? That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.